So now we have to start the episode 4, the reporter.